New from overnight, a small plane was forced to make an emergency landing at the Springfield Robertson County Airport. Smoky Barn News reports the 911 call came in at 9 last night. The pilot reportedly said the plane was having an electrical issue and needed to land. Several Robertson County agencies responded. The single-engine plane landed safely. No one was hurt.